But the food is definitely coming. The greens, the smaller things, we're going to move away from those big fish that's unsustainable, that, you know, by all the numbers that they're saying, these are going to be depleted and completely gone, because some other countries have, that do have less regulations than us, are going to fish them until they're gone. And that should be by 2050.